Hello and welcome to another special edition of Web Talk produced from here, the Sago Village, the fair for on government action taking place here at the Yaoundé multi-purpose sports complex. On this edition, we are going to be giving you highlights of what has been happening throughout the week-long exhibition fair, which has been marked by a number of conferences. And this event was opened here at the conference hall by the representative of the Prime Minister here in the person of the Minister of Communication, René Emmanuel Sadi. So let's take you into the conference hall. Yeah, as you must have noticed, the conference is actually ongoing behind me. It is the same case here every day. At least three conferences taking place in this conference hall, and it is here that the Prime Minister's representative, the Minister of Communication, René Emmanuel Sadi, in the presence of the Minister of the Economy, Planning and Regional Development, opened the fair on government action that is focused on explaining the 2020-2030 National Development Strategy of the government. As we told you earlier, about 200 exhibitors are here at the fair for government action, and they are presenting their products here. One of the innovations, as we indicated, is the Made in Cameroon Village, which is just behind me here. Amongst those exhibitors are also government ministries that are explaining to Cameroonians what government is doing to ensure development, employment, and better living conditions for Cameroonians. This has been explained by the Minister of the Economy, Planning and Regional Development, Alamin Usman May, during the opening session of Sago here at the sports complex. Conspicuous amongst the exhibitors here is the national television. The CRTV is here with at least two stands that has different facets of the corporation: the radio, the television, the web, the marketing and communication agency, that are exhibiting the different services that CRTV has to offer, especially the new platforms on which the CRTV now broadcasts: Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and even TikTok. Let's take you to CRTV stand. As we indicated earlier, we are here at the stand of the Cameroon Radio Television, where a good number of visitors, especially important personalities in this country, have taken turns to visit the CRTV and have been received by CRTV's officials here present. Amongst them is the Minister of Communication, the personal representative of the Prime Minister who opened the fair. He was here on the opening day. And other ministers like the Minister of Youth Affairs and Civic Education, Mununa Futu, has also been on the stand. He was received by the delegation. We have also received delegations of Director Generals of Corporations, like the Director General of ENAM, the Director General of Crédit Foncier, that is the Bank for Land, the Director General of DUNEC, the National Civil Status Registration Office. We have received the Director General of the Telecommunications Regulatory Agency, the ART, and also a diplomat has been received at the CRTV stand, that is the Ambassador of Belgium to Cameroon, and the stand is still open for other personalities who will be visiting. It's also been an occasion to immortalize the visit of Cameroonians on the stands with the different facilities that the CRTV has put in place.